diagram for the male reproductive system. So immediately when you open the human anatomy of reproductive system, you can see the figure will be like this, which is having the anterior region and the posterior region. The anterior region, you can see a balloon like structure